Welcome to Reddit's Post Hunter. In today's episode, what's an interesting NSFW fact? If you like it, subscribe to the channel. A female ferret in heat will literally die if she doesn't have sex. Flatworms have two penises that they use to fight each other, called penis fencing. The winner stabs and inseminates the loser, who then becomes the female and carries the eggs. Imagine getting cock slapped so hard you become a chick. That's an interesting hentai plot if I ever saw one. LOL. Yeah, I think I read a fanfiction about this. If you are male and feel cold but your balls are hanging down, you have a fever. Learned this the other day on here. Cowgirl is the most dangerous sex positions. Hundreds of people go to the doctor every year because their penis snapped or bent in a weird way. Edit. 1k points? Damn. What about reverse cowgirl? Same dangers, different fun. When Alois Alzheimer first presented his paper about the disease that would later be named after him. One of the most important papers in the history of medicine. No one asked him any follow-up questions or made any comments. Because they were all paying more attention to the next guy on the agenda. Who was giving a talk about compulsive masturbation. Fun fact. There is a memorial sign in his hometown where it is written, Alois Alzheimer, we will never forget you. A blue whale will ejaculate 80 gallons per shot. After sex, male bees explodes their testicles and die. Whole new meaning to busting a nut. Having sex in pool slash hot tub slash bath slash whatever can cause internal rupturing and kill you. Because of the water being forced into the body and the resulting suction when he pulls it back out. I always knew I had a lethal weapon in my pants. Apparently one of the most dangerous jobs in the world is helping elephants reproduce when they are in captivity and they need a hand. There's people who need to stimulate and catch the product, so to speak. But elephants ejaculate at approximately 80 mph. So when you accidentally get hit by the stuff, it's like getting hit by a car. And it can kill you. Imagine getting killed because you were masturbating an elephant and got hit by the cum. Lord Byron would keep pubic hair from woman he slept with as a souvenir. Thanks, dear. May I take a lock of your hair to remember you by? A gorilla's penis is only 1.75 inches when erect. It's fun to tell guys they are hung like a gorilla. Humans actually have the largest penises among primates. Speak for yourself, sad face. Interesting fact. Missionary is called missionary because a missioner is used it thinking it was more difficult to get a woman pregnant with her upside down. Forcing sperm to swim uphill to the uterus. Doggy style makes it like a slip and slide to get them into the uterus. Testicles just move on their own, like an idle animation. It's weird as hell. You made me imagine a guy with a serious look on his face making animations for a ball sack in Blender. He works for Oxter on RDR3. Everything can be turned into a kink. Everything. Female koalas have two vaginas. Edit. First comment with over 150 upvotes. Thanks, strangers. Oh, how many do males have? They don't have any vaginas, they have one split penis. Most of my NSFW browsing is done at work. The head of a circumcised penis looks like a tiny Darth Vader helmet and also is soft and feels like a horse's nose. This description makes me happy somehow. The reason that you should seek medical attention for an erection lasting more than 4 hours. Is because the blood that gets trapped in the erection chambers of the penis can coagulate and can cause permanent scarring and slash or permanent erectile dysfunction. A blowjob is called that as it was only prostitutes that used to do it and they were called blows at the time. Hence blowjob. When they need to show horses in movies, they only show female horses. The reproductive organs of the males are too distracting. During sex, a male spider will detach his penis and nuts and leave them in the female. And grow a new set next year. Your butthole and your lips are made of the same type of skin. Not sure how interesting this actually is, but the next time something chaps your ass, grab that tin of Burt's Bees. Might want to avoid the Carmex. Or don't. Sex can trigger labor and birth, so moms near their due date or who are at high risk of premature birth should be careful. Here's one. Napoleon Bonaparte is buried in Paris but his penis is in New Jersey. There's definitely some kind of Bonaparte joke that can be made here. Napoleon was buried in Paris, but his bone, apart.
Wow, you can really dance.
Wow, today was a great adventure. Really, thank you for the patience. And please, if you like it, subscribe to the channel.
Said we've both been dancing all this time. What a coincidence.